Hello everybody, this is Saturday Morning Bacon, and I'm going to do a review on one of the newest maps that came out. It's called Grand Jura, or Grand Jura. So this is my first time going through it, and so far it looks pretty good. If we overlook at the map here, it looks like if you like fields, you've got lots here. I see, looks like 91 fields. Wow, that's a lot of farming. Looks like a pretty nice layout though, looks pretty realistic. I'm eager to get through this and check it out. So, first thing I'm gonna do is buy a vehicle. Go for a yellow one. I'm gonna bring it back to my farm. All right, let's turn this stuff off. Alright, so this looks like it's pretty cool. Small. Looks like we got our chicken down here. Cool. Just amazing with the detail that people put in their maps now. The sheep, I'm gonna turn around and go back to the sheep here. Oh, the road's actually over here. Let's check this out here. It's more, I think it's more sheep. Cool. Here. I like how they separated the water and the grain to feed and stuff. Makes it so the building's not so tight to drive around. A little nursery pen there or something. Down this way and see what we got over here at speed 50. Looks like this is a town up here on buildings. Cool. that fence. Oh, we got little beaver trees there, elm trees. We're gonna sell our wool here. Open yet. Eat till 12. Let's see if I speed up the time here. It's pretty neat if it opens up at 8. Cool. That's pretty sweet. I like that. Textures. It's pretty nice. Pretty tight in here, though. Small tractors and stuff. Oop, driver through the hat. Oh cool, there's a little map right there too. What else do we got to see here? Where you sell your wood. Building the house and stuff. Pretty cool. That's a forestry area. Cool. How they tilt the trees and stuff just so they're not perfectly straight all the time. It's like a natural forest. Look at, ooh. Wow, pretty cool. prices on for fields here. Two hectares for 11,000. Oh, I actually have this on easy. Prices are skewed. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to drive down that way. That's pretty weird. Some details here that they storage area or something. Gas trigger's not coming in. It's on the other side. The repair shop, if you do the repair mod. I don't have it on. It needs a tiny bit more work. I think it's almost there. There's the biogas up there. Traffic on these roads, eh? The trees are leaning to the right. South, see what else we got. Nice looking field. Look at all the signs. Awesome though, I like that. There's a shop up here. It's open. Behind there or something. boost. Gonna boost. Pretty good. The barn here, the sport building, holding that. That's really cool. Never seen one like that. Gas station work? Yeah, this one works. What is this? Like, possibly sell your those hay? Probably animals in here. Buy your animals or either sell them. Probably sell them. It'd be a lot of work if you went and bought all these little fields. A lot of detail into this map, a lot of work too. I'm still working on my own map, and that seems to be taking forever. I'm not even into the detail part, I'm just laying it out. Kudos to those people who make these maps. Like, man, it's a lot of work. I understand. It's a nice building like that. Got our sheep up here. Nice cut wood. Nursery there. Recreational fishing, maybe? That'd be pretty sweet. There's ducks in here. It's the same thing with my map, too. Little touch. Yeah, let's see what else we got. Pig farm up there. Right through here. Some sunflowers on the grill. Yeah, let's see. Thank you. cards, I guess. And where you can sell your wood chips. It says biomass. Wrong thing. I said saw. It just means that. That's biomass. Okay. I get you. Drive into town a little bit more, take a little bit more peek around there. There was some detail I skipped. We can slow down. Here's a gas station. Book machine too. These gas stations aren't working. Touch. Kind of cool. It says, you are here. That'd be kind of neat. Walk right through the building. Soccer pitch there. It's being used, though. We have to mow it. That's it, guys. We got a sign for deer. I don't know if there's actually deer in there. Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you got a good look at this video and like to check it out. It's a pretty good little detailed map. Lots of small fields. It's not my personal favorite, but I know a lot of you guys like that. Hope you check it out. Looks pretty decent. We'll catch you next time with my next video review and or my mods or something else I come up with. So thanks very much for watching. This is Saturday Morning Bacon. Peace out.